we were dating at the time, and then there was this song I was writing, and sabi ko, hindi ko matapos yung song. Nag-umpisa siya, I wrote the melody and the verses. I couldn't figure out how to make it work and give it a good hook. So, pinarinig ko sa kanya, and then sabi niya, simple lang yan. Ito lang kailangan mo yung dagdag na lines. Better yet, you should listen to it. Let's see. This one was from my Quesada album in 1990 when it first came out. It's called Tito Lang.